and the master of my destiny, and I will see to what extent, in which direction I should take my life. मुझे अपनी life को कौन से direction में लेके जाना है, कैसे लेके जाना है. This is according to my will, because I will control my life by myself. Next. Yes. We talked about ourselves, how we can know about ourselves, and how really we could work on the blocks. Now, when we know about ourselves, the next thing which is very important in our life, we have to set some goals in our life. As sir has told you earlier, we are a bundle of energy. We are a bundle of energy. But we should know very well where we have to channelize our energy. In which direction we really want to see ourselves. My energy, and I should control my energy very well. मुझे अपनी energy gossiping के अंदर, nagging के अंदर, दूसरों को criticize करने के अंदर, bad company के अंदर, वहाँ waste करना है, या मेरा focus क्या है? मेरा focus ये है कि yes, I want to see myself after 2 years or after 5 years there. My focus is there. That's why goal orientation is very important for you. Excuse. Yes. Now when you make some goals in your life, how goals can help you? The points are here. They provide motivation and concentrate on the meaningful aspects of your life. Channelize your energy as well. Build your self-confidence and give you a long-term vision. So everyone should have some goal in your life. This is very necessary for everyone, not for the students, for everyone. You have to make a goal in your life where you really want to see yourself. And when you are focused, aap kehte hain ki nahi friends ke sath bada, jaise ki suppose if you have, main kahi baat the student ke sath example share karti hu class ke andar. Exam hai, I know very well, after 2 or 3 days after I have my exam, mere friend ne kaha abhi koi baat nahi, 3 din baad hai na exam, chalo movie dekhne ka program bana lete hain, चलो इकट्ठे बैठते हैं कहीं कुछ खाते पीते. फ्रेंड्स विल बी विद यू ओनली व्हेन यू आर डूइंग योर मास्टर्स. आफ्टर दैट योर डायरेक्शन विल बी समथिंग डिफरेंट एंड देयर डायरेक्शन विल बी समथिंग डिफरेंट. अगर आपका फोकस और अगर आपका गोल रहेगा, देन यू विल मेक वंडरफुल फ्रेंड्स इन योर लाइफ हु आर जस्ट लाइक यू एंड क्लियर. आपको वैसे लोग मिल जाएंगे जिस डायरेक्शन में आप अपने आप को लेकर जाएंगे. तो ये नहीं कि फ्रेंड्स के कारण मुझे अपने आज के फोकस को खत्म करना है, बट इट इज नेसेसरी कि मैं चल रहा हूं, जिसको मेरे साथ चलना है वो मुझे मिलता जाएगा और मेरी सोच के साथ वो मेरे साथ चलता जाएगा. दिस इज अगेन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यस यस, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ऑलवेज एसोसिएट विद पॉजिटिव एंड सपोर्टिव पीपल. पॉजिटिव पीपल हु कैन सपोर्ट यू टू गो अहेड, नॉट दोज पीपल who believe in criticize. दूसरे को criticize कर दिया, दूसरे को पीछे खींच लिया, pull back, कोई जरूरत नहीं आगे जाने. But always remain in a good company who can support you and who can help you to move ahead in your life. Stay determined and stay committed. Aim for accomplishments rather than perfection. This is very important. It means you have to do your efforts, focus on your efforts. Perfection की जब हम बात करते हैं, कई बार sometimes when we only seek for perfections, there are some psychological issues which are associated with perfections, because we feel down अगर चीज़ हमारे अकॉर्डिंग नहीं होती. But the main thing is, मैंने अपने काम को जितना अच्छे से 100% कर सकता था उसको किया, मैंने यहाँ पे इतना बेस्ट किया, I will try more. This should be the attitude. ये नहीं है कि perfect नहीं हुआ ना, 100% से थोड़ा सा भी कम रह गया, okay, what are you doing? You are criticizing yourself. No, you should feel good about yourself. You should feel positive. जो आया, जितना आया, जिसने जितना support दिया, उसकी support से मुझे अब क्या करना है? I should move on. Then, view mistakes as learning opportunities. I think I am clear in this point. Make a contribution. Yes, make a contribution in your life, for your society and for your country. Always seek yourself as a contributor. Not always a taker. मुझे उससे भी लेना है, उससे भी लेना है, उसका भी काम खराब करना है. Always seek for the contributions. Contribute in your life, contribute the people around you, contribute to your family, for the society and for the country as well. And exercise and physical activity. You should make yourself physically active. मेरी अपनी क्लास में यही बात होती है, क्या रूटीन है आपका दिन में, आप अपने ऊपर 15 मिनट से 20 मिनट कितना लगाते हैं एक्सरसाइज के लिए. This is must for you.
then physical activity should be the part of your life, so that you should be active, you should feel good, and you should move on. Thank you very much, everyone, for your